गुड मॉर्निंग टू डे माई ऑल फ्रेंड्स। आज हम पढ़ेंगे सोशल साइंस क्लास 9 के इकोनॉमिक्स के मुख्य चैप्टर नंबर 3 पॉवर्टी एज अ चैलेंज। आज हम इसके नोट्स करेंगे। सो लेट्स स्टार्टेड। चैनल को वीडियो स्टार्ट करने से पहले प्लीज मैं आपको ये कहना चाहता हूँ, प्लीज लाइक एंड शेयर माई वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माई वीडियो एंड थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग वॉच द वीडियो। तो आगे बढ़ते हैं, इसको ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा आगे बढ़ाएं। सो फर्स्ट टॉपिक इन द चैप्टर, आज हम इस मतलब इस पूरा चैप्टर का ये बस ओनली ये एक चीज़ें हैं जो ये यहाँ पर लिखी है ना, ओवर बी इंट्रोडक्शन प्रॉपर्टीज एज सीन बाय सोशल साइंटिस्ट प्रॉपर्टी लाइन प्रॉपर्टी एस्टिमेट्स इंटरसेक्ट डिपार्टीज ग्लोबल प्रॉवर्टी सिनेरियो कॉसेस ऑफ प्रॉवर्टी एंटी प्रॉवर्टी मेजर्स द चैलेंज अहेड। तो हाँ, फर्स्ट स्टार्ट करते हैं ओवरव्यूज। अब इसको साथ साथ नोट करते जाइए। यस ठीक है, करिए नोट्स। ओवरव्यूज फर्स्ट, प्रॉवर्टी एज अ चैलेंज फेस्ड बाय इंडिपेंडेंट मीडिया। सेकेंड, प्रॉवर्टी इन सोशल साइंस। थर्ड, कंसेप्ट ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी लाइन। फोर्थ, कॉसेस ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी। फिफ्थ, एंटी प्रॉपर्टी मेजर टेकन बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफिशियल कंसेप्ट ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी इनटू ह्यूमन प्रॉपर्टी। इंट्रोडक्शन, प्रॉपर्टी कैन बी डिफाइंड एज लैक ऑफ डेली रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ लाइवहुड लिवुड लाइक फूड क्लोथिंग एजुकेशन एक्सेट्रा। सेकेंड पॉइंट, द पुअर वुड बी लेडलेस लेबर इन विलेज पुअर पीपुल लिविंग ऑन ऑर्चर्ड जजिंग इन अर्बन एरिया एवरी फोर्थ पर्सन इन इंडिया इज पुअर एंड इंडिया इज द लार्जेस्ट सिंगल कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ द पुअर इन द वर्ल्ड। इसका मतलब है कि इंडिया एक ऐसा कंट्री है जिसमें चार लोगों में से एक आदमी, मतलब चार आदमियों में से एक आदमी गरीब होगा। इस लाइन का ये मतलब है। आगे करते हैं नोट्स। प्रॉपर्टी एज सीन बाय अ सोशल साइंटिस्ट। फर्स्ट, सोशल इक्लूशन वर्नेलेबिलिटी सोशल इक्लूशन। Four alliances of poverty. Social inclusion is very useful. As per these concept, poverty must be seen in terms of the poor living only in a poor surrounding with other poor people. Vulnerability describes the greater probability of being more adversely affected than other people was, which is done due to the earthquake or simple a fall in the availability of job. Measurement of vulnerability to the poverty describes the greater probability of content community that is member इसको दैट इज बोलते हैं आई थिंक को मेंबर्स ऑफ अ बैकवर्ड कास्ट और इंडिविजुअल दैट इज अ विडो और अ फिजिकली हैंडीकैप पर्सन। प्रॉपर्टी लाइन, प्रॉपर्टी लाइन इज अ वे विच इज यूज टू आइडेंटिफाई द पुअर। इट इज अ मेथड यूज टू मेजर प्रॉपर्टी। इन दिस मेथड poverty is measured with the help of consumptions and income level of the people. Yes, sir. If the level of income and consumptions fall below the minimum level of income and consumptions of this line, then the person is consistent to be poor. Poverty estimates Economic Survey 2011-2012, Ministry of Finance, Government of India. The poverty ratio in the year 1973 in 55% and 30% in 2009 to 2010, which saw a decline in the poverty ratio. Poverty ratio further come down to about 36 in 2000 and 30% in 1994. Therefore, the poverty ratio in consolidated continuously decreased from 1974 to 2000 to vulnerable groups. In India, proportion of people below poverty line is also not common for all social groups and economic categories. Scheduled caste and scheduled tribes households are vulnerable to poverty in social groups. Third, in same direction, rural agricultural labor household and the urban coastal labor households are vulnerable to poverty in economic categories. Global property screen of while developed in Kedart 2012, the World Bank. First point, through huge investment in human resources, development and rapid economic growth, poverty in substantial decrease in China and Southern Asian country. In China, of poor has down from 85% in 1981 to 14% in 2008. Third point, in Asia country, that is India, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Nepal, Bhutan, Pakistan, decline in the percentage of poor to decline has not been tracked. In India, poverty is higher than the national limits. It is done because of a different poverty line definition. In Latin America, the ratio of poverty has declined from 11% in 1981 to 6.4% in 2008. Causes of poverty. Low growth rate during the British colonies administration, the rate of growth was very low, which was the basic causes of poverty. Discouragement of development of industries and handicraft products. Discouragement of development of industry and handicrafts product in one historical reason of poverty. The policies of a colony different discourage development of industry like textile industries, which is the basic source of economic of any income of the poor. As indicated, person can easily get a job in these type of the industries and labors and sustain his livelihood. This discouragement and handicraft product is also a major cause of poverty during the British colonies administration. The household can easily earn money by the way of to produce handicrafts products. Second, high growth rate of population. The population is increased interest of low level of income which become causes of poverty. Huge income inequalities. There are huge income inequalities become have or have not for this term. Huge income inequalities make it different to poverty implement the poverty elimination policies of government. Therefore, it is the major cause of poverty. Fourth, lack of land resources. Lack of land resources is also major cause of poverty. Income of the villager and fully based on agriculture income and land. Lack of land resources created low level of agriculture income, which become the major causes of poverty. Anti-poverty measures. Anti-poverty strategy of the government is based broadly on the two plank. Promotion of economic growth. Priority anti-poverty programs. Proportion of economic growth. According to the official poverty estimation, the growth rate jumped from the average of about 3.5% per year in 1970s to 6% during 1980 and 1990s. With the help of a high rate of growth, reduction of the poverty is possible. It shows a link between poverty reductions and economic growth. Therefore, promotions of economic growth help to reduce poverty. Targets anti-poverty programs. National Rural Employment Created Act NREGA. It was launched in September 2005 and it provided 100 days assured employment every year to every rural household in 200 districts. Later, the scheme will be extended to 600 districts. One third of proposed job would be received. Result for women in the act, if an applicant is not provided employment within 15 days, then he and she will be entitled to the daily employment allowance. The central government and state government will also establish national employment grants fund and state employment guarantees fund and implementation of scheme. Prime Minister Rozgar Yojana PMRY मतलब प्राइम मिनिस्टर रोजगार योजना PMRY was launched on 2 October 1993. The objective of the program is to create self-employment opportunity of education employed youth. The rural area and a small town, it also help in setting up small business and industries. Sarvajaniki Gram Swarojgar Yojana STSY This program was launched on 1st April 1999. The objective of this program is to help rural people to organize themselves and to help groups by the way of promotion enterprises at the village level. This program helps to accept poor families above the poverty line. In this program, the government provided electricity and bank credit to the rural people who are generating the income. Rural employment generating program, REGP. This program was launched in 1995. The target of this program is to provide 25 lakhs new jobs to the rural and small town persons under the 10th 5-year plan. Pradhan Mantri Gram Modi Yojana PMJGY. This program was launched in 2000. The objective of this program was to develop standard of living towards people by the way of focus in 5 crucial area, that is a primary education, rural shelter, rural drinking water and rural electrification. Semprona Gramin Rojgar Yojana SGRY. This program was launched in September 2001. The employment exclusiveness scheme and JGSY would be merged with SGRY. The aims of the program is to provide wages, employment and to create durable community, social and economic assistance. मैं चलाता हूँ, आज ये वीडियो बहुत लंबी हो गई है. The challenges ahead: poverty reduction, rename India most complaining challenges, research to the progress because a uniform distribution of income, increase in a population, etc. लो मैंने बंद कर दिया, अब हम प्राप्त हैं, जो हम देख कोई नहीं, तो आप इसको नोट कर लीजिए. मैं अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट एज इंस्टीट्यूशन वेयर अ पर्सन हैज नॉट जॉब डिस्पर्स ऑफ ही शी एबल टू डू जॉब. इट इज अ बिग कॉजेस ऑफ पॉवर्टी. अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट इज अ सिचुएशन इन जॉबलेस when the people are in condition of without job and situation of seeking job during recession. It is a sign of a property there are decent people. It is a loss of human resources to the nation and stigma to the society. Child labor is a situation where a child is employed for earning money, which is mentally, physically and socially dangerous or harmful for the children. Child labor is a basic problem of poverty because of doing work a child can be not enjoying and he and she able to make his her future. the child labor prohibition and regulation act 1986 defined the child any person who has not completed a 14 year of age according to international labor organization ILO the term child labor is often defined as a work that deprives children of their childhood this protection and their dignity and that is harmful to physical and mental development. Literacy is a condition where a people unable to read and write in India literacy is major problem of poverty. So made by Mohit Kumar Saniyar. Please like and share, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for watch. बहुत मेहनत लगती है यार. Please like कर दो यार. आज जोड़ लेता हूँ तुम्हारे सामने यार. Thank you for watching. कोई बात नहीं. आप करना चाहो कर.